now, there can only be one way to properly dispose of a worm like that, just like a tick. If it's like an earthworm, you don't want to let any pieces to create new worms.